like themselves.
Hey, you know
So we're at the bar in New Hampshire, and one of the guys wearing a shirt on work. So the guy said, "Where are you guys from?" We said, "Philadelphia." He said, "You fireman there?" I said, "Yeah." He goes, "My brother's a fireman in Worcester." He goes, "You ever hear of Worcester 6? I said, "Yeah, I came up with Local 22 for the funeral." I said, "We came up with a bus stop." He goes, "Talk to buddy." So we came to the funeral. He goes, "You came to the funeral from Worcester, Mass?" I said, "Yeah, we came. Local 22 sent two bus stops over." He goes, "These men don't buy another drink in this bar." And the bartender has a sister in Bryn Mawr over in Lowell, Maryland. So we drank for nothing all night. So it was a good time. We stopped in Boston and visited some guys.
Oh my gosh, that's a kid!
Oh, yeah, okay.
Thank you.
It's Warminster or Abington? Warminster or Abington?
Marksville.
Marksville.
Yeah, Warminster.
Because I don't think Abington.
Thank you. They had Fort Washington on West Point. They had gun sites.
Oh.
Didn't gun sites stuff go to Lake Harmony?
How are you? Wonderful. Good to see you. Yeah, there you go.
What did Lake Harmony watch the gun sites?
Special service?
Yeah, maybe that.
Thank you.
all that new radio.
In the front seat there.
Oh, really?
How we doing?
Thank you.
what was that?